We all want to look younger than our age. It's just a shame that the Fountain of Youth doesn't exist in real life. The key to glowing skin could be there on your nightstand or in your medication cabinet. That's because the appropriate skincare products may make a major impact on your complexion and help you to avoid wrinkles and other indications of aging. But first, hello and welcome back to the channel. This is The Aging Games, bringing you yet another video that will spark a light of beauty inside and outside. We bring you videos about anti-aging and beauty tips, just like this one, so please subscribe to the channel and enable alerts to be notified of each new upload. Give this video a thumbs up too! We will include some of the best anti-aging tips, so what are you waiting for? Without further ado, here are 10 anti-aging tricks that will age-proof your skin. Get a healthy exposure of sunlight and don't slather too much sunscreen. We've all been told that sun exposure causes skin cancer, hyperpigmentation, and premature wrinkles. As a result, many people go to the outdoors wearing poisonous sunscreen in the hopes of protecting their skin from the sun's harmful UVB radiation. However, there is a lot more to sun and sunscreen than meets the eye. Most of us have been taught to use a lot of sunscreens all the time. Every time we walk outside, we rub our hands all over our bodies. Scientists have only recently discovered that at least 5 of the hazardous substances seep into the skin and remain there. Is it necessary to wear sunscreen? Not if you spend enough time exposing your skin to the sun's rays in the early morning and late afternoon before sundown, according to dermatologists. There are no UV rays present during those periods, and the infrared rays will prepare your skin for the UV rays that will arrive around solar noon. Infrared light acts as a natural sunscreen, shielding us from the harmful effects of UV radiation. Do you realize how beautiful nature is? After you've developed a sun callus, you can safely expose your skin to intense UV rays during the middle of the day for maximum vitamin D production. As the sun begins to set in the afternoon, infrared rays will assist in the repair of damage to skin that has been overexposed to UV radiation during the day. Reduce Wi-Fi exposure. Wi-Fi is a wireless network that uses at least one Wi-Fi antenna to connect to the internet and is frequently used to connect wireless devices to the internet. Wi-Fi, which is a type of microwave frequency, is becoming a growing source of health risks. Some research has linked it to oxidative stress, a condition in which the immune system lacks enough antioxidants to battle free radicals. This suppresses the immune system and hastens the aging process. It may not always be possible to limit your Wi-Fi exposure. Do not sleep with your phone in your pocket. Even if you're not looking at your phone while sleeping, research suggests having it near your bed might disrupt regular sleep patterns. Put it across the room if possible, and if you must keep it close, put it on airplane mode. Cleaning products and their impact on your health. The harsh chemicals found in everyday cleaning products can also compromise our natural immunity by overstimulating our immune systems or interfering with healthy hormone activity. The effects of this becomes more apparent and harmful as we age. So what can we do to keep our homes clean? The first step is to look for items that are branded non-toxic and then read the ingredients. Many components can be labeled natural if they are found in nature, but that does not mean we should inhale or interact with them. LED and fluorescent lighting. On the negative side, LED lights contain poisonous metals that are harmful to our health. The low-intensity red LEDs, for example, contain up to 8 times the neurotoxin lead. In fact, several studies warn against using these lights since they contain significant levels of arsenic. Copper is another metal that can be found in LED lights of any hue. Fluorescent lighting emits ultraviolet radiation, which increases your exposure to carcinogenic radiation up to 30%. However, it is not the only amount of radiation that is an issue, but also the quality of the light that is emitted. According to reports, the source of light emitted by these bulbs disrupts our normal body clocks and can cause insomnia, hormone imbalance, eye strain, stress and anxiety, tumor formation, and obesity. You can be proactive and protect yourself if you must be near either of these lights. To counter the effects of lighting, get more sunshine. Natural sunlight will have a positive impact on your health that can strengthen your circadian rhythm. It is also recommended to use natural light inside your home and at work as much as possible. Optimal sleep. Low-quality sleep can lead to oversleeping, resulting in physical issues such as edema, back and hip discomfort, and increased weariness. Not getting enough sleep can make you clumsier during the day, increasing your risk of accidents and falls, which is something we should avoid at all costs as we grow older. The following behaviors can assist you in practicing having a good night's sleep, and practice makes perfect, as they say. Sleeping positions also affect your skin aging. While sleeping on your back may appear to be the best option, many people find transitioning from their previous sleeping posture to this new one difficult. It may take some practice, but the work is well worth it. We've made it halfway through our list, and we sincerely hope you've enjoyed it so far. If you have, please give us a thumbs up and turn on notifications to be notified of new uploads. What do you think of these anti-aging tips so far? Do you think they are effective? Let us know your opinion in the comments below. Let's move forward with the video. Blue light elimination. We are all well aware that sleep is essential for good skin. That said, to achieve a good night's sleep, limit all blue light at night. Sleep is essential. All generations, especially mature adults, benefit from this. If you don't get enough sleep, your entire life will be affected, including an increased risk of accidents or falls, memory problems, irritability, and sadness. The lighting you use in your house before going to bed is also important. Blue light waves can be present in our surroundings. While the beautiful hue blue is generally linked with tranquility and healing, excessive artificial blue light exposure can produce difficulties such as headaches, weariness, eye strain and vision problems, and insomnia. And if you have those problems, it's going to age your skin. We don't want that, do we? So eliminate blue light and enjoy a healthy sleep. Hair health. Healthy, lustrous hair is a sign of excellent health and a symbol of youth, and we can obtain incredible results with only a few tweaks. Unhealthy hair, on the other hand, could indicate dietary deficits, underlying health difficulties, or hormonal imbalances. Taking care of our health can keep us healthy while also providing us the confidence we want to exude. Brush your hair 3 times a week while holding your head upside down as one solution. This increases blood flow to the scalp, allowing more nutrients and oxygen to reach nutrient-depleted hair. Bending over your bathtub will allow you to keep the hairs restricted so they don't fly all over the bathroom. Reduce cell phone radiation. Non-ionizing radiation is emitted by cell phones. Radiation exposure causes harm to your skin, immune system, and internal organs, resulting in premature aging, sickness, and death. The most straightforward way is to only use your phone when absolutely necessary. A wired computer is significantly better and safer for scrolling and searching the internet. Protect your skin from trauma. Damage to your skin is one of the main causes of wrinkles, and because older skin is more fragile, trauma can have a greater impact. While there isn't much evidence on the impact of how you apply your skincare products, studies have shown that pressing your face against a pillow while sleeping can result in permanent sleep wrinkles. So it's best to err on the side of caution and avoid harsh rubbing and tugging motions while washing and applying your skincare products. Look after the rest of your body. Don't just simply focus on your face or skin. It's important to take care of your body as a whole. If you take care of yourself holistically, even your skin would be looking as good as silk. Your neck, chest, and hands, in addition to your face, are significant areas that reveal your age. Make certain you don't forget about such areas. Take care of them well, and when you do, no one will ever know your true age. That's the video. What do you think? Did hearing about these tips get you excited to start a new lifestyle in skincare for anti-aging? Let us know about your skincare story in the comments below. That concludes today's video. Please subscribe to the channel and enable alerts to be notified of new uploads. To learn more anti-aging tips, we recommend you to purchase and read The Aging Games by Lynn Hardy. It has over 100 anti-aging tips that you should know about. The tips in this video are from that book, so please check it out on Amazon. Again, this is Aging Games, and we'll see you in our next video.